Thousands of rounds of ammunition and more than a dozen weapons were confiscated from a home in Manesson. Ross Guidotti has more on how police came across them.
You don't have to be a firearms enthusiast, prior military, or a police officer to understand. There's a lot of firepower in this picture. More than a dozen firearms from antique to modern day, and ammunition. Lots and lots of ammunition.
And approximately 13,000 to 14,000 rounds of ammunition.
The haul discovered when law enforcement officers and parole agents went to check in on convicted felon Richard Ricky Hatfield.
Inside the residence, a .380 caliber Sig Sauer pistol was found in the bedroom of Mr. Hatfield. A 12-gauge Mossberg shotgun was also recovered with a suppressor on it.
Guns Hatfield, who's on parole, wasn't allowed to have. Also found in the home, a significant amount of illegal drugs and digital scales. The Donner Avenue home believed to be the base of a street-level drug operation. Hatfield wasn't alone in the home, staying with him 19-year-old Ramey Berger and 23-year-old Shaka Transmore.
Mr. Transmore received a felony conviction for an arson offense in Westmoreland County.
Questioned by investigators, Hatfield told police the two guns were the only ones he had, but when they pressed him, he told police to take a look inside storage unit 47 across the street from his home. When they opened it up, they found the bulk of the weaponry. That also included samurai swords.
It's scary. It's definitely scary.
Police admitting if it came to a shootout based on this arsenal, they'd have their hands full.
It's not going to end well. It's not going to end well for the good guys.
Butler, Transmore, and Hatfield all right now in the Westmoreland County Jail, held on various levels of bond, all of them facing essentially drug as well as firearms violations. In Manesson, Ross Guidotti, KDKA-TV News.